I got the cellophane off of all of these, so yay! At least I got that done. All right, inside that's actually a really nice DVD. Actually, it's actually really pretty. This is the pamphlet they gave us. Oh, so magical pamphlet. My Little Pony pamphlets are magic. Ooh, exciting books based on the TV series. No crap. I have all of them. We'll be reviewing them in another episode. Preferably Twilight Sparkle's library, where it belongs. We also have here the Equestria Girls Magical Movie Night. Because, you know, don't you just love it when you're at a sleepover and then a big screen flat LCD TV just randomly appears? I know I do. This one actually has all of the mini movies, like the ones that we're showing online, that have to do with the, I think, some of the books, the Equestria Girl books. There is Dance Magic, Movie Magic, and Mirror Magic. I love Mirror Magic. Ugh. Remember a long time ago I stated that I really hoped that a Starlight Glimmer would end up connecting up with Sunset Shimmer? I called it! And they put it in the episode. We have here Twilight looking like she just saw the world's biggest Actually, she looks like she just saw the world's biggest Bunsen burner. You guys don't know what that is. It's this. That's a Bunsen burner. I actually like Bunsen burners. They're pretty cool. Exciting books based on the TV series. And also, buy our movies! Buy our movies. They're good movies. I'm not being endorsed by Hasbro, but they are good movies. You got here, Twilight Sparkle. Oh, it shit out the movie. This one has the episodes No Second Prances, To Where and Back Again Part 1 and Part 2, Celestial Advice, and All Bottled Up. It has a bonus sing-along. Wait, did the Fluttershy one have a sing-along? Yes, it did. Okay, good. I was about to say, what the hell? Here all along. Look at this. Wait, there's a problem with that. She doesn't have wings. Continuity error. It's one of those ones where you pop the, it's like a heart and you pop it out and you put a photo behind it. Oh, fuck. It's a magnet. That is so cool. I did not expect that at all in there. Wouldn't that have wrecked the DVD? It's a magnet. Tell me in the comments below if you guys think that that should have wrecked the bloody thing. Exciting books based on the television series. Stop telling us stuff that we already know, Hasbro. Every day is a new adventure. Enjoy every minute of it together with your favorite friends on Discovery Family. Okay, so I put that magnet on the fridge. But yeah, what the hell? Advertising. But yeah, here's our thing. Yeah, wouldn't that have wrecked the DVD? I hope not. Yeah, it didn't say on here anywhere that it had a bonus freaking magnet in it. Oh yeah, it does. It says it right there on the front. In a sky pie. Master reading. Free bonus BFF magnet. Yeah, plus BFF pony magnet. Picture frame. Yeah. Includes episodes from the new season 7. Well, it's not new anymore, but yeah. So yeah. That was another one. And now this is where it kind of goes a little... Because the next DVD we have here is actually not My Little Pony. But like I said, it has a connection to Lauren Faust. This. Yeah. Here in Canada, it is kind of hard for me to actually see Powerpuff Girl, the new Powerpuff Girl stuff, because of the fact that it's on either at a really messed up time, or the fact is they don't have any of the, like, I can't get a hold of it online and stuff. It's weird. It usually gives me, like, this big warning that says, like, you live outside of the U.S., you can't watch it online. I was like, fine, you guys. Lead you back to Ben 10. That Professor Layton joke. Yeah, I used to watch quite a bit of this kind of stuff when I was a kid. I loved Powerpuff Girls when I was little. I don't know who the heck this horse is. I'm guessing it has to do with I was just about to say Pretty Pretty Pegasi. I don't know if that's right or not. Or is that Teen Titans Go? Either way, it's a My Little Pony homage. So, it says here... Okay, the last... Donnycorn. The hell's a Donnycorn? Like I said, I've only seen a handful of the new episodes. Like, I've seen the one where the professor dates that spider chick and stuff. And a few of the new ones. But not all of them. I don't even know how many new seasons there has been. But, oh yeah, I've seen the sleepover one. The big sleep? Please don't tell me that has to do with something dying. Please? Odd Bubbles Out. Oh, I love Bubbles. She's so precious.
Nobody wants to be me.
See, I still have a messed up throat. Jeez. People pleaser. That's what she said. The Wrinkle Gruff Girls? Presidential Punch Out. Claw Dad. Once Upon a Townsville. Apparently they have like a fourth sister. But technically, shouldn't it be a fifth sister? Because there was that one that was like... She had, like, special needs? I can say that because I'm actually in that spectrum. So, don't get mad at me. I can actually say that because of the fact that I actually do have a very mild form of autism myself. So, that's why I'm so loopy. And I also have ADHD and ADD a little bit. So, that's why I am the way I am. Took my floral class and they got mad at me for being so happy all the time. But I still got my diploma, so that's good. I got two diplomas actually. Pretty cool. Once Upon a Townsville, Blue Ribbon Blues, Energetic Buttercup, Rainy Day, and 15 Minutes of Fame. You know, back when I was a kid, Powerpuff Girls would only show up like, because We didn't have Cartoon Network when I was a kid, because we're Canadian, and we only had, like, basic cable package. The only way for me to watch it was on, basic cable and stuff, like, so YTV was our go-to one. But lately, YTV is just playing crap. It's just playing crap. It's playing, like, freaking SpongeBob, and maybe it's because I'm older. I don't like that stuff anymore. I used to be into SpongeBob, like, during, like, season one and season two. But then it started to get really weird, and I was like, what the hell? Why are we talking about SpongeBob? Look, it's a pony watch! With additional clasps. Yes. This is a thing now. I have another one that's up on the wall that's like that. I personally, if you ask me what kind of watches I like the ones that are very sleek and feminine. So, like, this is my kind of watch. So yeah, that's my kind of watch. LCD watch with slide-on characters. I got this for $12 at Walmart, so it's pretty cool. Ironically, I also... All these watches came from Walmart, which is really, really strange. This is another one. This is a LED magic... Where did I get the word magic from? Okay, I thought the W was an M because it flipped around. Okay, LED wristwatch with rotating lights. Yeah, seizure warning. That is pretty badass. Wonder why it doesn't play like, my little pony, my little pony. My little horse fest, my little horse fest. That's pretty cool. I like that. It's got the key marks on the back. This one just has a basic strap. I used to have one that was like this when I was a kid, but it was like a Fairly Odd Parent one. Changeable like faceplates. It's really cool. I still have some of the faceplates. I think I still have the original watch somewhere. This is another one. Actually, no. This one came from Shoppers Drug Mart. Right. It has the same kind of idea, except for instead of Twilight Rarity... It's actually different. The Twilight's even in a different pose. This one, she's like up on her hoofs. And this one, she's sitting down. Kind of like the same kind of design as the toppers for the My Little Pony mugs that were at the movie theater. You got Rainbow Dash and Fluttershy. They're on the watch. LCD watch with slide-on characters. Unfortunately, this one, if you press it, it doesn't... Hey, it's got a stopwatch method on it. That's pretty cool. I like that. It doesn't have the rotating lights. So each one of these watch sets actually has like its own gimmick. So that's pretty cool. This one also has the key marks on the back. So, kind of like this is like a mashup of this with the slide-on characters on this side. And having the key marks on the back. So that's really cute. I like that. So yeah. Till next time, people. This has been Inner Sky Pie for another episode of Girly Girl Pie Reviews. Till next time, I don't got a single word going through my head that makes sense. And if you're... That's a stethoscope. ADD! But yeah. I don't got a single word going through my head that makes sense. And I'll see you guys next time. See ya.